was a baby when her mama, she died. She was reared on a bottle close by the fireside. The neighbors all thought it funny and they got a laugh when they looked in the corner and saw a pet cow. Well, I fed her on sweet milk and porridge galore, and she kept herself busy wiping the floor. If she started roaring in the middle of the night, it was the end of me sleep, you could bet your sweet life. As Daisy grew bigger, the truth I must tell, it was time for the shifter because of the smell. I don't know how she stuck it, but one Friday night, she jumped through the window and was gone out of sight. Well, I searched the whole country, high up and low down. Someone said that they seen her outside Cabot Town. I found her next morning at a place near Black's Gull. She looked awful contented with her red, white head bow. Daisy came home and she stayed on the farm. I want to make sure that she comes to no harm, for Daisy remembers when she was a wee calf. Every year she has twins and I have the last laugh. Like myself, her Daisy is now growing old. Some say I should take her to the mart to be sold. If I did that, I'm thinking my whole world would end. For how could I part with my one?